My name is Sam Fox. In September of 2011, I plan to break the speed record on the Pacific Crest Trail. It's 2,650 miles long, and it traverses some of the most rugged terrain on the West Coast. I'm gonna do this in honor of my mother, who suffers from Parkinson's disease, and I hope to raise $250,000 to donate to the Michael J. Fox Foundation. Pacific Crest Trail is one of the three border-to-border national scenic trails. It's actually the longest of the three. It goes from the Canadian border with Washington to the Mexican border with California. My average day while running on the trail will be 44 miles, anywhere from 14 to 16 hours. I've never prepared for anything to a similar scale as what I'm about to attempt. Part of my training will be sleeping in the cold, sleeping on rocky ground, being as uncomfortable as possible for the next 8 months will hopefully enhance my chances of success. I think I'm doing this less because my mom is sick and more just because I want to thank my mom for all the things that she's done. My mother was diagnosed with Parkinson's in 2000. And, you know, my mom was a skier and a hiker, and we were going backpacking together, and she was out in the garden, and she had all this energy, and things have changed now. She has trouble taking a 5-hour family hike, but it doesn't stop her from brewing beer in the basement and growing her own hops to do so. This is a way to show her how much I care, say thank you, and at the same time, make something of my life, which I know will also make her happy.